Welcome to episode 2 of TTO. And today we're at Cringilla. Done some shunting and siding. We have PB7 picking up some SQSY steelworks. It's a quick pan of the area. Coming down the balloon loop, we have an 82 class on a coal train. The leading locomotive is 8202.
There's the train end.
Here's just a close-up of PB7. We have a Tangara approaching platform number 2. Sets T26. We have PB7 departing Cringilla Yard after doing some shunting. We have PB3 that has just arrived to take over PB7 shunting shift. Approaching platform number 2 at Coniston, we have a 4-car Tangara that we saw at Cringilla. Set number is T26. full service.
Approaching platform number one, we have an Oscar, sets H55. We have a grain train, 8161 is the leading loco, and 8111 is trailing. So they have come to a standstill. They've just started to move again. They're backing back into the grain terminal at Port Kembla. All train passing platform number two.